Put this on your lap. Put this too, for both. All both of
them. ब्रदर अली लाला साहिब मजा दादा ब्रदर हारून अली शाह साहब पिता दादी फातिमा साहब रिस्पेक्ट एंड स्कॉलर और
बाबा रिकॉर्डिंग है बाबा
अस्सलाम वालेकुम
माय पॉइंटिंग इट करेक्टली
इट इज माय इमेंस प्लेजर टू बी विद यू इन दिस पूर्ण मुरिस्तमा आई एम पिता दादा हमीद पटेल सिद्दीक की हबीबी स्टडीड डीएलबी मेजर इन मुस्लिम लॉ आई वर्क फॉर ए बैंक Where I had an opportunity to meet regular friends and deliver Jummah khutbah for years. I am a descendant and disciple of Shahid Hasan, Rubbe Kabza, Hazrat Hafiz Mir Khwaja Habibali Shah of Qibla, Mughal Mahalle, Chishtiul Qadri, Hyderabad, Dakar, India. I am asked by Hazrat Qadri Bashir Sahib Qibla to speak on that, which is a vast and vital and important subject for all of us. Obviously, we realize that comprehensive understanding of that. In the need of the hour in North America, mission. For clarity of the subject, I am delivering lecture both in English and Urdu with relevant Quranic verses and Hadith Nabawi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Of course, it is a refresher for elders and any sector for our youth. We are fortunate that Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala has given us a chance to make this mantle of barakah. Dear brothers and sisters, your presence in this matter itself is a proof of your trust for learning and enthusiasm to practice Islam in daily life. Mubarak. On behalf of my family, Sister Habibia, and all the attendees, I would like to thank Brother Sadi Bachchan Sahib Qibla and his disciples for providing us these kind of opportunities year round. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept their efforts. Ameen. It is an obligation for upon every individual to have faith, iman. After iman, there is the need for action, good deeds, in compliance to Sharia, revealed law, and then to adopt particular observance in order to control souls, nafs, the elevating spiritual status. The spiritual progress depended on the discipline of the lower soul, nafs. Khaja Nasruddin Mahmud Chiragh Dehlvi Rahmatullah Alayh told his followers,
If a man is to the lower self love, his inner self automatically gets integrated and coherent.
If he neglects it, his inner self becomes disturbed and disintegrated. When the spiritual roof becomes perfect, it acquires the power of moving upwards in the higher and lower sphere. The Alam Kutvi and Alam Kutvi. And the body is subordinate to the heart. The heart is subordinate to the soul love. Whenever the soul love moves from upward, the heart and the body also ascend. Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam used to train and purify the Sahaba Ikram of Allah Ta'ala. If he detected any spiritual disease, he used to pay special attention for its reformation and adopt different methods for its elimination. It has always been in the divine scheme of things that perfection cannot be attained without an expert hand. To attain purity of the soul love, one needs relevant knowledge of purification. This particular knowledge is the science of tasawwuf. It guards the conduct of the murshid, peer, spiritual leader, wali, and the murid, the disciple. The knowledge and practice of aura is special extra prayer support. Bain means blood, oath and coronet. Numerous ayat-e kareema, Hazrat Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam are bayt, aram bayt and nisa. Bayt is a mutual pledge related to describing, arranging, exhibiting and adhering to the laws of exterior activities called amal and zahar. And internal activities called amal and bahati. This is called bayt-e kareema. Which is attested by authoritative transmission from the time to time from the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. of course it is a chain of command. There is no the path of spiritual training starts when a student breathes, takes life. This privilege is reserved for those who have been authorized as Khalifa by an authorized team. There are my children, I have disaster to give them to my. Thank you. Let me go back. By this pledge, oath and covenant, numerous ayat e karima hadith nabawi sallallahu alaihi wasallam are unbiased and misa. Bayat is a mutual pledge related to this striving, arranging and executing and adhering to the laws of exterior activities called amale zahir. And internal activity amale batin is called bayat tayyihat, which is administered by authority of transmitter from the time to time of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Of course, it is a chain of command. The reason the path of spiritual training starts when the student Murid takes bayat. This privilege is reserved for those who have been authorized as Khalifa by an authorized chief or wali, spiritual leader. It is not permissible that anyone can administer this bayat. When one is endowed with the guidance to enter into the road of Tariqa, one should search for a teacher or Tariqa, Sufi, Sheikh, Peer, Wali Allah, the friend of Allah, so that the true goal can be achieved through the medium of his graceful instruction and auspicious companionship. Ali Wali Allah and Sufis were Khulafa Rashidin, Hazrat Uwais Karni, Hazrat Abu Darda, Hasan Karim Ayn, Hazrat Hasan Basri, Hazrat Imam Jafar al-Sadiq radiallahu ta'ala anhu ajma'in. It is a very big list. It is a sunnah of Rasul Pak sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Sahaba Ikram, Wali Allah, Sufis to take by it. Hazrat Shaykh Abdul Qadir Jilani Bosheh Samdani Muhibba Subhani Khubba Rabbani Rahmatullah Alayhi advise us to seek the company of a peer or wali who is learned in the law hukum and knowledge ilm of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and who will show the way toward Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He further said, try to find someone who will be a mirror for the face of your religion deen. Just as you look in the mirror to check appearance of your face, your turban and your hair. Then he quoted Hadith Nabawi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Al-mumin miratul mumin. Believer is a believer. Bayat is of various types and for different purposes. Bayat for Islam, Bayat for Jihad, Bayat for Khalifa, Bayat for Tariqa, Bayat for Usmani, Bayat for Baraka, Bayat for Irada. There are different types of bayat. During the Hajj of 11 years ago, at Muna, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam administered bayat for a group of people from Yathrib, present Madina Munawwara, called Bayat al-Abba Mula, the first Abba village. After the bayat, Hazrat Usayd bin Umar al-Afdari radiallahu ta'ala anhu was sent with them to Yathrib, who was the first Muslim ambassador, to preach the people the doctrines of Islam, give them practical guidance, and to propagate Islam. He was very successful in his mission. The very next year, over 70 rivers came for Hajj and Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam performed the Bayt al-Abba Thani, that is second Abba pledge for a larger group. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam took a massive bath at Bayt under a tree at Dibya, near Bayt al-Ridwan. It is said 1400 to 1500 people took bath and did ayat of Surah Fatah was revealed. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يُبَيِّنُونَ إِنَّمَا يُبَيِّنُ اللَّهُ جَزَى اللَّهُ فَوْقَ أَيْدِيهِمْ وَمَنْ نَكَثَ فَإِنَّمَا يَنْكُثُ عَلَى نَفْسِهِ وَمَنْ أَوْفَى بِمَا أَحَدَّ عَلَيْهِ اللَّهُ فَسَيُؤْتِيهِ أَجْرًا عَظِيمًا آمين. Verily those who give bayat to you, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, they are giving bayat to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The hand of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is over their hand. Then whosoever breaks his pledge, raise it only to his own arm. And whosoever fulfills what he is covenanted with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he will bestow on him a great reward. And the day of Bayt al-Ridwan, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam made the bayt by placing his own right hand on his left hand and announced that he was made bayt of Sayyidina Uthman bin Affan radiallahu ta'ala, who was not present. Bayat in essence of the Quran is therefore termed as Bayat al-Usmani. By this incident we are taught that people who are unable to take bayat in person can adopt different meaning or other means. Woman can take bayat holding the cloth from behind a screen. Peer, wali will guide the recipient what to say. according to the nature of that. Let me refer to an ayat al-karima where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is openly giving good tidings to the participants of Baitul Ridwan and declared that there will be a victory very soon. نظر رضي الله عن المؤمنين بينك تحت الشجرة فعلم ما في قلوبهم فانزل سكينة عليهم فصاروا قوما كثيرا. Translation. Indeed Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala was pleased with the believers when they gave back blood to you, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, under the tree. He knew what was in their hearts and he sat down as Sakina, calmness and tranquility of them. And he invited them with a clear victory. Even on the Parvata Makkat al-Mukrama, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam performed by Islam for one. Mawlana Jalaluddin Rumi says, search for your Shaykh, Wali Allah. Without a Shaykh, this journey is full of tribulation, fear and danger. Alhamdulillah. It is the meditation of Islam that everything is very well defined. In the Quran part, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala identified Nabi, Siddiqin, Shuhada, Salihin, Mahajir, Ansar, as the blessed of Allah. If you refer to Surah Nisa, it is the Quran, Inna wa Amas, Inna wa Allah, Inna Nadeena, Inna wa Shabbat, Inna Salih. Wali Allah falls under one of these categories. The reciter of Surah Fatiha, that is Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, is seeking guidance from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to provide an ideal peace of Wali Allah. Ehdina Surat al-Mustaqima Surat al-Ladina and Amta Alayhi. That means we are asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to guide you to seek help of Allah to your Wali Allah. In various promises, various verses of Quran talk, it is true that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala took Misa. To be more specific, in Surah Al-Imran, ayat number 81, it is revealed that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala took misaq of prophets and declared himself witness for that misaq. Due to time constraint, I cannot go deep during this session. Sorry. By the way, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Kufay Rashid, Sahaba Ikram, Sunni, Wali Allah, and his practice is still in this case for the world.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll give you some more details in my Urdu version. Please, you have to. Hadith Sharif Tamat Ramayana. Khalasullahi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Muslimah ki nivadillahi liyabada yabbatum ambiyai wa shahada. Sir bin hum ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. La rabahum khala. Wa mathamuh bi ruhillahi. Min bayri Allah al-iqtisab. Hujumah. نوري على منابي من نوري ليخافن إذا خافوا الناس وليذلنا إذا حذرنا ثم قيل ألا إن أولياء الله يخافون أن يعذبوا. آپ صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم نے فرمایا کہ خدا کے بندوں میں سے بعض وہ بندے ہیں کہ نبی اور شہید بھی ان پر رشک کرتے ہیں. صحابہ رضی اللہ تعالیٰ اجمعین نے عرض کیا اے اللہ کے رسول صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم وہ کون لوگ ہیں؟ ہمیں ان کا حال بتائیں कि हम उनसे मोहब्बत करें. फरमाया वो लोग हैं जो माल और तकल के बगैर सिर्फ खुदा की वही के मुताबिक बाहम मोहब्बत करते हैं. कियामत के लिए उनके चेहरे पर नूर होगा और वो खुद नूर के मेंबरों पर बैठे होंगे. उन्हें कोई खौफ नहीं होगा जब लोग गमजदा होंगे और ना वो गमगीन होंगे जब और लोग गमजदा होंगे. फिर उधर पाक सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम ने सूरह यूनुस की आयत का वर्णन किया. अला इन्ना वलिल्लाह सुरह बेशक खुदा के वलियों पर कोई खौफ नहीं होगा और ना होगा. वली सारी जिंदगी अपने लिए नहीं जीता बल्कि औरों के लिए वक्त कर देता है. जो बंदा जिन्हें हक को थामता है अल्लाह पर उसके रसूल सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम पर ईमान रखता है और अल्लाह के बराए रास्ते पर लगन और खुलूस के साथ रखे हुए अपने रसूल सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम तामील करता है वह जरूर ईमान की मंजिल को पहुँचा सकता है. उसके लिए इखलास जदोजहद और जिक्र और फिक्र की जरूरत होती है जिससे वो अल्लाह तबारक तआला की खुशनवी हासिल कर लेता है. अल्लाह तबारक तआला की खुशनवी हासिल करने का आसान तरीका अल्लाह के महबूब से लौ लगाना और अल्लाह के महबूब मखलूक की खिदमत करना है। भले कि हमारे जिंदगी सूरह अल-बैना की आयत करीमा की तर्जुमानी कर रज़ी अल्लाह अन्हु व रज़ुआन गाली चले हम बशा कदीर मां का जज्बा समझ पाइए। अल्लाह उनके राजी और वो उनसे राजी, ये उसके लिए है जब तक वक्त है। अरे जबान में वली अल्लाह के माने हैं किसी शैतान की दूसरी शहर से खरीद हजरत ने हैदर रहमतुल्लाह ने वली की तारीफ करते हुए फरमाया अल मुराद वली अल्लाह अलिम बिल्लाह अल मुआक्किल व तआल अल मुक्लिस बिबादा।
और नदी लिखते हैं कि जिनको
अगर कोई जब हमें इकरार के हालात होने के बाद उस पर अमल पैरा ना हो तो क्या तेरे हालात मिल लेने से कोई फायदा पहुंच सकता है? आपने फरमाया कि इसको दो फायदे अमल में ये कि किसी बंदे में अगर इतनी तलब होगी तो उसकी तलब और हिम्मत में मजीद इजाफा हो
जाएगा।
दूसरा फायदा यह है कि मकरूह बंदे के गुरूर में कमी पैदा होगी। अगर वो बदबाकी नहीं है तो बखुदा के खुद अले इकराम के हालात को अरे जुमे मुख्तार रहमतुल्लाह ने पूछा गया कि मुरीदीन को मुजरिम के जिक्र में क्या फायदा हासिल होता है? आपने फरमाया कि मर्दार खुदा का जिक्र खुदा के लश्करों में से ऐसा लश्कर है कि जिसके जरिए मुरीदीन को इनायत शक्ति का फौज जान दिल को हस्त का सुकून हासिल हो जाता है। हमारी दादा बैत के कई अकसाम होते हैं। तजदीद बैत मुकर्रर बैत की जाती है। हज़रत अब्दुल क़ादिर सिद्दीकी साहब हज़रत रहमतुल्लाह अलैह ने अपनी किताब हक़ीक़त बैत में मुकर्रर बैत का बयान इतना फरमाया, एक दफ़ा एक सहाबी रसूल सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम ने अपनी दस्त मुबारक पर बैत की और कुछ देर बाद नबी करीम सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम ने फरमाया कि बैत कर लो। उन्होंने किया या रसूलुल्लाह सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम, मैंने तो बैत कर ली। तो नबी करीम सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम ने इरशाद फरमाया कि क्या मुदाखला फिर बेहतर है। एक बात याद रखते हैं भाई, मैं सुबह को दर पाने के दिन बाद वाला हूँ, मेरे तो काले पर मैं फरमाते हैं ये मजाक ही है, ये मजाक ही अल्लाह तक पहुँचने का जरिया और रास्ता है, यही अल्लाह का रास्ता दिखाएगा। मतलब समय में हजरा आप हजरा से बहुत बड़ा दरख्वास्त है, जो कुछ कहा गया सुना गया उस पर गौर और याद रखें, इस पर अमल करें और उसे दूसरों तक पहुँचाने की कोशिश करें। इस महफिल की बरकत से ए अल्लाह हम सबको अपनी मोहब्बत पर नबी के पास अल्लाह की मोहब्बत इस्तेमाल को अपनी अमल करने की हालत और दूसरे व्यू के साथ रह जाए और अपने नए सब लोग करें। اللهم